your morning announcement.
Medina, this is your student bulletin for Wednesday. It's Wednesday already. Can you believe that?
That's crazy, man.
Yeah, I know. February 15th, 2023. I'm Parker Phillips.
I'm Charlie Allen.
Lucky Locker Wednesday. It is that time of the week, Medina. What is your locker number? Is it 21415? If it is, come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Once again, that is locker 21415. Check the student council showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning lucky locker. And attention to anybody that will be 18 by May 3rd. Student council will be walking around lunches to register voters for the primaries. Make sure to bring your driver's license and be sure so your voice is heard.
Hey, Medina. Fellowship of Christian Students will meet tomorrow morning in room 1113. Come for fun, fellowship, and food. Attention all students. This Medina Midwest Showcase. All day long, show choirs from across this area will be performing in our very own Medina Performing Arts Center. Finals, which features the top six scoring groups from the day, begins at 7 p.m. Encore will share their acclaimed competition show at the end of the finals event. Check out MedinaChoir.com for ticket information.
Softball. There will be a tryout meeting for all girls interested in playing softball for the high school team. The meeting will be from 2:45 to 3:15. All girls planning need to attend. Tryouts begin Monday, February 20th, and all players need a physical. If you cannot attend, please see Coach Tuchek in room 1130 or email her at tuchekj@medinabees.org. Girls track and field. There will be a meeting for all girls who plan on participating in the track and field today in the distance learning lab at 2:30. There's some important information the coaches need you to have before the official practice starts on Tuesday, February 22nd. If you haven't signed up yet on final forms or Google Classroom, the join code is V3ZEFT5. Once again, that is V3ZEFT5. Please do so. If you are still in a winter sport, please quickly check in before heading to practice. If you have any questions, see Olson in the room. 1-2-2-1.
Huddle. Want to be a huddle leader in the 23-24 school year? The application for the Huddle program is open until March 8th. After March 8th, you will receive an email notifying you about details with the interview process. For now, get busy with the application. It's found on the student share drive in the Huddle folder by scanning the QR code found on the bulletin boards. And now, Medina, it is time for your sports update. Girls varsity swimming. The Lady Bees placed third with a score of 128 and 9 qualified for districts. Boys varsity swimming took the Lakewood sectional runner-up with 8 qualifying for districts. And the Lady Divers finished 14th in the Northwest Ohio District Diving Championships with a score of 295.35.
And for today's birthdays, we have Dylan Forrester,
Maya Kennedy,
Curtis Potstender,
Hazel Stallings.
Happy birthday. And today's lunch, Medina, meatball sub with marinara sauce.
And a side of pasta.
Fresh vegetable sticks with dip.
Vegetable choice.
Apple slices.
And milk.
The soup of the day is, what do you think the soup of the day is?
I don't know, man.
I do. Broccoli and cheese soup. Remember, Medina, to always be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be ready. Make it what's today? Wednesday? Make it a
Wacky Wednesday.
Make it a good Wednesday.